Calvillo has that one taken away. And then Borelli, beautiful ball. Locomotive will keep it. Francois to the byline, crosses in, bounces, and in for the goal. The flag stays down. It's 1-0 Locomotive FC. Eric Calvillo.
And Gomez and him, that started with them. And then I was going to say, Calvillo pushed the pace on.
Another great side to side. Lucho does get a piece of that. And Gomez sending it in. Calvillo, who looked really upset because he lost possession briefly, but as you say, was the man who started that with the pressure.